hello and welcome to Sebring for an IMSA race. I'm in my Audi R8 GT3 car, and I think we've got a couple of DPs in this one. Quite a few GTEs. We've got Dan Suzuki in the GTE, and also we've got Rubens Barrichello in the GTE in this one. Didn't see a qualifying time for him, so I think he'll be starting at the back of their field. Qualified P7, I believe. Yep, qualified P7. Fairly pleased with the qualifying time. Quite like this place.
The air temp is 23 Celsius. The track temp is 24 Celsius.
Apart from the full formation lap.
Good luck all.
We need to follow car number 16.
So we should have LMP2 confirmed for September build, so I should be appearing in this series. Should liven it up a little bit.
Well, sir, you're right.
Here we go then, off on our trundle.
Yeah, Joe, there were a lot of damage. I was immediately pit.
Maybe you can lead him the way, Dan.
I'm sure he will find it.
Okay, Dan.
Going at very early at this speed, I think.
Come on.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Raphael.
We think P5 has been to hit Le Mans.
You certainly did.
Come on, Becker, why don't you rejoin?
Looks like P2's gone off in Christensen, P5.
Come on!
Seven. seconds. 0.
Halfway round Sunset. Really unsettles the car, just can't get on the throttle until after the. Spun off.
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate.
Blimey. The guy behind nearly hit him as well. I know you're keen to get up when you crash, but be sensible about it. Just drive onto the track in front of the oncoming cars.
Right. Okay, Anthony. 10 of fuel remaining. The gap behind is now 1.8 seconds. I think P2's pinned it in. Le Mans.
Come on! Unbelievable.
I think P2's pinned it in. Sunset, yellow flag.
It's a DP.
P4.
Go right. Go right. Go right.
Don't want to be messed about by this DP. Good.
Go left into the first turn, Sandy. Go left.
Nothing I can do there, Martin. The guy totally blocked it.
Go left that.
The gap behind is now 1.0 seconds.
Go right. Go right.
I cannot disappear.
All right, Anthony, we're halfway home. Should be about 5 minutes of fuel remaining.
You can't disappear, but you can go in your brake.
Intimidated, keep him behind you. He's quicker than you into sunset. Lap times are pretty consistent. We estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining.
GTE leader now, 14 seconds back.
Go left. Thank you. You're welcome, mate. Yep, go right into the hairpin. Go right.
Oh! Oh! Lost the rear there.
Car right. Please, you are in the track, in the race.
Hold your line.
Not in the traffic in the city. Go still right, there. Go left.
Right side's clear. That's 20 minutes to go. 20 minutes. Pablo Anthony, come on, don't let him get away. U5, very little fuel left. In this lap, box this lap. Looks like P2's gone off in Christensen. Yellow flag, caution.
Jail P2 as well. Time then.
Watch your speed.
Why did he slow down there?
2 kilometers per hour. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2. One. Box now.
Cost me quite a bit of time there. Let's see where we come out.
Hi, pitting in.
There's a car behind. Take care, rejoin him. Blue flag. Car left. Clear left.
Pitting in. Vamos!
Okay, Anthony. There's a faster car approaching.
Thank you.
back.
Blue flag. Cars behind you, they're racing for position. Blue flag.
As well.
Right side. Clear right. Zero, 3-6. There's a group of faster cars bearing down on you. These guys are scrapping for position.
Thank you.
Blue flag. clear right.
Great, Mo. Thanks very much, mate. Totally unnecessary. Not the only class that's in a race, you know.
Faster cars behind.
Well, I'll get that up. Behind us.
P6. I think P6 has binned it in. Christensen.
Thank you.
There's a group of faster cars bearing down on you. Car right.
Thank you. You're very welcome, Rubens.
You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Right side. Hold your line. Clear right. Okay, Anthony, there's a faster car approaching. Car right. Right side's clear. That lap time was 204.06. There's an incident in Christensen. You think it might Mike Rodriguez.
Back to P4 then.
On your right. Clear right.
Come on, I cannot disappear!
Break for GTEs now.
Sorry, Alex.
And order.
Luckily, I avoided you.
There's an incident in Cunningham, just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
Go, Ruben!
Yeah, go right.
Aye, Ruben. Thank you.
Obrigado a você.
Ricardo, I'm fine for position. Thank you.
Last lap then.
Perfect.
One GTE to do with, I think.
Come on!
Christensen, looks like it's Barrichello. We're running on fumes, mate.
I
love you, truck.
Car behind's a faster class. Christensen, it looks like car blue flag. 2 litres remaining. Blue flag.
Thanks, Ricardo. Didn't need to do that,
mate. Turn 1. Looks like it's Barrichello. 2 minutes to go. 2 minutes.
Go, P4.
P4, okay, that's the finish. Well done, mate.
That was a good race, I enjoyed that. Started P7. Wasn't for Mo Wally, we'd have had a decent fight with Patrick there, hopefully. Anyway, see you next time.